Did you know in Zack Snyder's Justice League, the two brawls are seen take place in abandoned places? This was because Zack Snyder received criticism that he simply doesn't care about civilian casualties for Man of Steel. Following Batman v Superman and Snyder Cut, face-offs takes place at deserted places.